On the 2nd of May 1980, Joan Doran from Ballyfermot Road became the first woman bus driver in CIE. Her first assignment was from Cunningham Road on the 4th of May 1980. She became the first woman bus driver since the Second World War. Joan is pictured here with Inspector Bill McNally in Phibsborough Garage.